Hi everyone, once again welcome back to our category wise current affair videos. Already we have covered 4 lectures in this series. First of all, we covered all the important government schemes. Then in the second lecture, we did banking and economy related current affairs. In the third one, we covered defense current affairs. And in the previous lecture, we talked about all the reports and indices that are quite important from last 60 days. So today it's 5th lecture and we will be covering environment and biodiversity related current affairs. So if you are new to this channel, please refer to the playlist and cover all the previous lectures to get maximum benefit of this series. Now let's start. Question number 1. Which species produces the highly demanded substance named as ambergris from the digestive system? So first of all, this ambergris is a solid waxy substance of grey colour which is produced in the digestive system of sperm whales. And it is also named as whale vomit or floating gold or grey amber. So these are the various names of ambergris, okay? And it is highly demanded in the international market. Over 9 kg of ambergris was seized by the Mumbai police few days back because it is used to create fragrance like musk and in some traditional medicines. So that's why it was piled up illegally, okay? Question number 2. Giant muntjac, which is a critically endangered animal, has been spotted in Virache National Park of which country? So recently, giant muntjac, which is a rare barking deer, has been spotted in Cambodia for the very first time in its Virache National Park. So this species is on the red list of the IUCN, that is International Union for Conservation of Nature, in the category critically endangered. And the species was first found in forest in neighboring countries of Vietnam and Laos in the year 1994. Now apart from it, do remember that Rajasthan government has decided to establish a tiger corridor by connecting 3 of its tiger reserves. First is Ranthambore Tiger Reserve, second is Ramgarh Vishdhari, and the third is Mukundra Tiger Reserve, okay? Now can you tell me, Valmiki National Park is the only single national park of which state of India? Please write in the comment section if you know. Question number 3. Which fruit is scientifically referred to as Hylocerasin datus? So this is a dragon fruit and it is called as Kamalam in India. Why? Because it resembles to a lotus flower. So recently what happened is, India exported its first consignment of this dragon fruit from the farmers of Sangli district, which lies in Maharashtra, to which country? Dubai, as per the announcement from the Ministry of Commerce and Industry. Now apart from it, do remember that first consignment of GI certified Shahi Lychee has been recently exported from Bihar to United Kingdoms. And also, India has exported Jardalu mangoes, which is also a GI certified product, from Bihar to United Kingdoms again. Then 3 products from Assam have been exported recently. First is Burmese grapes, which is also called as Letuku in Assamese language. It has been exported to Dubai. Second is Bao Dhan, also known as red rice. It has gone to USA. And the third is Kaji Nemu, which is a variety of lemon. It has been exported to London. Okay. Now you have to tell me, the Mishri variety of cherries belongs to which Indian state, and recently it has been exported to which country as well. Please write in the comments if you know. Question number 4. Virache National Park that was recently making news is located in which country? So already we have covered it. It is one of the 2 Cambodian ASEAN heritage parks that is located at the northeastern part of the country and spanning across more than 3000 square kilometers. So basically it overlaps Ratnagiri and Stung Treng province there at Cambodia. So this national park consists of semi-evergreen lowlands, then there are montane forest, upland savanna and several patches of mixed deciduous forest. So what happened is, illegal logging is a major concern in this national forest since the year 2000, which leads to vast expanse of forest being degraded at an exponential scale. But the situation has been improved now, and it can be said due to the rare sighting of a species named as giant muntjac in the recent month. Okay. Now apart from it, do remember that Assam has now 7 national parks, because recently 2 of its parks have been identified as national parks. So the 6th national park of Assam is now Raimona Reserve Forest, and the 7th one is Dihing Patkai. Apart from it, 5 national parks of Assam are Kaziranga, then Manas, Nameri, Orang and Dibru-Saikhowa. Okay, so these are the 7 national parks of Assam. Also recently, Satpura Tiger Reserve from Madhya Pradesh has been included in the UNESCO's World Heritage Site. Now can you tell me which city has been recently removed from UNESCO status? Question number 5. Last ice area which was seen in the news is located in which ocean? So a part of the Arctic's ice is known as the last ice area, and it is located north of Greenland. So recently researchers have found that the region has melted before expectation. So what happened is, scientists had earlier believed that this area is strong enough to withstand global warming. But as per a recent research paper, the area where the last ice area is located experienced a record low concentration of sea ice, and the thinning of sea ice is due to obviously climate change. So here correct answer is option number A. Can you tell me what is A76? So why I am asking these questions, because already we have covered all these news in our daily current affairs series, so I hope you must know it. Question number 6. Saiga, which was seen in the news sometimes, is a rare type of which species? So according to the first aerial survey, in 2 years, the number of Saiga in Kazakhstan has increased from 334,000 to 842,000. So it is basically an antelope, and it is considered to be at the brink of extinction due to a mass die-off in the year 2015, and after a series of conservation measures, the population of the rare antelope has more than doubled since 2009. Do remember that the saigas give birth to twins every year. Okay, so this is the major reason why the population of saiga is increasing. Question number 7. Valmiki National Park, which was seen in the news recently, is the only national park of which state? So actually this was your homework, but since the question has arisen, so let's discuss about it. So this park is located at the India-Nepal border in Bihar, on the bank of river Gandak. So do remember that it is the only single national park in the state of Bihar. Why this park was in news? Because the authorities have identified 150 vultures in different ranges of the protected area, and a proposed plan for vulture conservation is sent to the IDWH, that is Integrated Development of Wildlife Habitats. Okay, now can you tell me, Satkoshia Tiger Reserve, which was in news few days back, is located in which state of India? Please write in the comment section. Question number 8. Indian biologists have identified a new plant species named as Bryon Bharatiensis in which continent? So Indian biologists have identified a species of moss during an expedition to Antarctica in the year 2017. So this has been published in an International Journal recently. So the biologists have named the species as Bryum baryatensis on the name of Bharati, which is one of India's Antarctic research station. So here the most astonishing fact is how the moss survives in the landscape of rock and ice. Question number 9. What is Astrolexia? I don't know how to pronounce this thing, so I am ignoring it. The third species of Astrolexia from India recently found. So researchers from Mizoram University have spotted a snake in the dried up area of Tuingaling riverbed, and it was a new species of the Astrolexia genus and only the third species of Astrolexia from India. And this snake is non-venomous with a dark brown shade. Question number 10. Which species is to be insured by the National Insurance Company Limited? So NICL for the very first time has decided to insure the highly valuable Himalayan yak. Actually, the yak farmers living in harsh climate conditions used to face regular losses due to deaths of the animal. So India has around 58,000 yaks, mainly in Arunachal Pradesh, Sikkim, Himachal Pradesh and Ladakh. So in the year 2019, 500 yaks had died in Sikkim due to heavy snowfall. So that's why now Himalayan yak would be insured by NICL. Question number 11. Giant pandas are native to which country? So they belong to China, and why it is in news? Because as per the Chinese officials, these giant pandas are not classified as endangered, but now they are still classified as vulnerable in the indigenous environment list of China. So the classification was downgraded as their number in the forest has reached 1800 due to its long-term conservation efforts. That includes the expansion of habitats. And these giant pandas are native to South Central China. And IUCN had classified the animal status as vulnerable in the year 2016. Question number 12. India's first cryptogamic non-seed bearing plants garden was inaugurated in which state or union territory? So India's first cryptogamic garden with nearly 50 species of lichens, ferns and fungi was inaugurated in Dehradun, that lies in Uttarakhand. Actually, the term cryptogamic means hidden reproduction. So these type of garden has plants which bear no flowers and no seeds. So basically your algae, then bryophytes, then there are lichens, ferns and fungi are commonly known groups of cryptogams that require moist conditions to survive. Okay, now talking about Uttarakhand, it was also in news few days back because here first ever Orchid Conservation Center of North India has been inaugurated. Now can you tell me, Mukhya Mantri Vatsalya Yojana is the scheme of which Indian state? Please write in the comments if you know. Question number 13. Which marine animal, which is also known as sea cow, is facing mass deaths in the USA? So at least 841 of the manatees have died this year in the US state of Florida. Why? Due to starvation. So these manatees are actually large aquatic marine animals that is also called as sea cow, and they are generally herbivores. So there in 2013, as many as 830 manatees died after exposure to harmful algae. And the main issue is the increasing waste contamination of Florida's waterways, which leads to the accumulation of algae and the loss of seagrass. So most of the deaths are said to have happened when manatees migrated to the Indian River Lagoon, where most seagrass had died. Okay. Question number 14. In which state over 400 parrots are alleged to have died due to chemical spray? So NGT, that is National Green Tribunal, has directed the Chief wildlife warden of Punjab to look into the allegation of death of 400 parrots in Faridkot. So as per a plea by the social activist, nearly 400 parrots died in the premises of the Faridkot deputy commissioner due to chemical having been sprayed on jamun trees. But the district administration claimed that the parrots died due to a sandstorm. Now talking about Kerala, do remember that here second village of book is to be established soon, and the first village of book lies in the Satara district of Maharashtra. Question number 15. Mong fruit whose field trials have commenced in Himachal Pradesh originally belongs to which country? So this is originally grown in China for its property of non-caloric natural sweetener. So actually the CSIR has commenced its field trials of growing the mong fruit in Himachal Pradesh at the Institute of Himalayan Bioresource Technology, Kullu. And the trials commenced 3 years after the seeds were imported from China. Okay. Question number 16. Amrabat Tiger Reserve, which was making news recently, is located in which state or union territory? So this tiger reserve is located in the state of Telangana. And why it was in news? Because the Telangana Forest Department has recently identified 14 tigers in this tiger reserve. During its 2020 to 2021 annual estimation and monitoring exercise. In the previous year, 12 tigers were identified, but now this time 14 tigers have been seen there. And out of these 14 tigers, 5 are male, 7 are female, and 2 cannot be classified. Also, there might be more big cats in the reserve that are yet to be identified. And apart from it, spotted deer and wild boar are also found mostly in the reserve. Question number 17. As per a recent study, cannabis is said to be originated in which country? So as per a new genetic research, the cannabis is said to have originated in the present northwestern China, where local strains are most like the original strain of cannabis cultivated more than 12,000 years ago. So the study shows that cannabis was possibly first domesticated in early Neolithic times in the reign of China near its border with Kazakhstan and Kyrgyzstan. And the study also added 82 genomes to the 28 that were already sequenced. Question number 18. What is the name of the fish that has been caught in Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and Jharkhand for the first time in 3 decades? So this is Hilsa, which is the pricey fish that lives in the seas but spawns in the river. So this has been witnessed after the gates and fish locks of Farakka barrage were changed to allow the upstream migration of the fish. And this Hilsa fish has been the favorite gift to Indian leaders from the Bangladesh Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina. So it depleted after the Farakka barrage was constructed in the Murshidabad district of West Bengal and nets were put on the Bangladesh side. Now talking about Bangladesh, recently a variety of mangoes named as Haribanga mangoes have been sent by the Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina to our Prime Minister Narendra Modi and West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee. So this event is also called as Mango Diplomacy. Question number 19. Kraling is a process used in training or taming which animal? So Tamil Nadu Forest Department is to develop a standard operating procedure for the capture and release of wild elephants based on science and best practices. So as per the state officials, the process of kraling and training an adult into captivity could be generally torturous and scientifically not well established, because kraling involves capture of the animals by closing them in a stockade, or you can say kraal. And the Asian elephant species in Tamil Nadu is declining to an alarming level And so they propose the wild elephants should be sent back to the breeding population. Question number 20. Chrysilla volube, a rare organism spotted in Kerala, belongs to which category of species? So a pair of rare spiders named as Chrysilla volube has recently been spotted in Kerala at Puttenahalli Lake. Actually, this species was believed to be extinct for 150 years, but it was discovered again at Vayanad Wildlife Sanctuary in the year 2018. So the spider belongs to the family of jumping spiders, in which male spiders are 5.44 millimeters long and 1.76 mm wide. And they have a upper skin in reddish orange color with two shining blue strips. Coming to last question, how many tiger reserves of India have received accreditation of the Global Conservation Assured Tiger Standards? Actually, on the occasion of International Tiger Day, Mr. Bhupendra Yadav, who is Minister for Environment, Forest and Climate Change, stated that 14 tiger reserves of India have received accreditation of the Global Conservation Assured Tiger Standards. So which are these 14 tiger reserves? First of all, Manas, Kaziranga, Orang, these from Assam. Then Satpura, Kanha and Panna from Madhya Pradesh, Pench from Maharashtra, Valmiki Tiger Reserve in Bihar, Dudhwa from Uttar Pradesh, Sundarban from West Bengal and Parambikulam in Kerala. Then Bandipur in Karnataka and Mudumalai, Annamalai from Tamil Nadu. So these are the 14 tiger reserves. Okay. So that's it for today. I hope you have liked the session. These were the important news and events related to your environment and biodiversity current affairs. And stay tuned for further lectures. Thank you so much for watching and please do not forget to subscribe to GK Today. With this, Meenu Zhatsana signing off.